What's up, guys? My name is Matt Wolverine. Welcome to another episode of WL84. We're just starting off a new mission, which is to start with. What to begin with? I guess I'm getting into a fortress. Alright then, that's the first thing to do. Really? I'm about to change the fucking sniper rifle, by the way, until I finally press start. Oh, fuck. Seriously? Oh, come on. Motherfucker. I was... Gosh. This is stupid. I was trying to shoot the officer, and then I keep bloody missed. Anyway, it's probably a bad idea. Hi. Okay, what the fuck? I shoot this guy 3 fucking times. Okay, this.
Nothing else.
Ah, officer is here. Okay.
Can't find anything else. Okay. Got you, bitch.
got you, bitch. I got you. Another one? Got you, bitch. Who's next? Dark Sergeant. Wait, what? Ow! Fuck! Come on. Aha. I saw you, bitch.
This will come in very useful.
Is it? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, great. More coming. Great.
Guess I grabbed it.
Ow. Fucking. Ow. Fuck. Fucking bitch. Where you think you're going, you bitch? Coward! Oh, fuck! Fucking bitch! Wait, what? I got him? Somehow? Okay, who shot me? Where is he? Ah! Ah, there you are. Alright then, cool. Another medikit.
No more to find here.
Put myself up. There we go. Anyway, where was I going to go? Oh yeah, over there. Oh, of course, there'd be a bloody tank nearby. Okay. Any ammo here? Come on. Ooh. Shotgun? I don't have any shotgun. Fuck. Oh. Oh my god, there's two of them. Ah. Okay. Ow. Ow, who fucking got me? Okay, they on the bridge. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? Okay. Fuck. The hell? Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. All right, cool. Got a sniper. Anyone else? Oh boy. Fuck. Sure, I would destroy the tank. Really? We're just fucking uploading. One.
New toys. Need to find out their stuff.
Fucking bitch.
Nothing else to find.
Oh, that ain't cool.
Cool.
Fucking bitch. Okay. I see you.
Must be how they're fueling the missiles. Find some way of showing the bombs who we are. Overloading the hydrogen peroxide.
Holy shit. Come on out. Come on. Too slow. Oh, fuck. What the hell? Oh, for God's sake, we're just reloading. Gotcha. Is that all you could do? Again with this. Oh, sabotage. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, fucking tank. Oh. Oh, fucking bitch. Okay. Okay. Oh, boy. Get the cup. Okay, there's the other guy. Oh, you're escaping. Oh, you're escaping. Huh? Coward. You don't think I see you? Ah. Thank you. Oh, what a shot. Anyone else? Oh, you bitch. Come on, show your face. Good boy. Oh, really? Oh, fuck, fuck. Fuck. I want to destroy that tank. Now where am I? Over here. Oh, fucking. God damn this bloody tank. Of course I had to kill the driver for this. What am I doing? Oh, now. Oh my. Well. Oh, I might as well use suppressed ammo. Die already. There we go. Freaking hell.
No more to find here.
Ow, fuck. Okay. Okay, that was actually stupid of me. Okay. Now, who fucking shot me? It's you, isn't it? Fuck, what the hell? I didn't check my health, didn't I? Oh, no wonder. No fucking wonder I died just straight away. Right. I should check my fucking health. Fuck. Gotcha. Oh. I was trying to find more ammo. Okay, I guess it is actually my fault. Really, I should have checked my fucking health. Right. Okay, which way? This way? Nope, okay. This way? Yeah. Oh, it's down there, isn't it? Okay.
Second round. Guess I grabbed it.
Okay, up there it is then. Right, that's hard for me.
Yes, there's
one. Oh.
Better make sure it's dealt with.
Don't mind me. Okay. Right.
Another one. Gotta deal with it.
Oh, no missile. Cool. Okay. Because it can't be downstairs, because I looked everywhere.
Need to find a missile tech specs.
Okay, yeah, but I'm in a white place.
Technical specifications for the missile. London will be very heavy.
Okay. Okay, look like a bunch of... Fuck you, bitch. Oh, fuck. Is it all good? Come on! Stupid reloading. Okay, this is stupid. Okay, wait. This way, yeah. Honestly. Oh, okay. Come on. Come closer. Come on. Show yourself.
Gotta make sure the Nazis can't salvage anything from this operation.
Okay.
How? Can't find anything else.
Yeah, don't need to keep saying that. Oh. Oh, I see two snipers ahead. Oh.
Third time's a charm.
Fuck. Go, 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 go. Okay, heal myself. Okay. Okay, I didn't mean to.
Another one of Kessler's razor missiles. Can't risk this surviving.
All right, cool. Okay. Okay. Really must get that sniper. I don't know why I did that, really. Okay. Ooh. I saw you. Fuck. Whew. Come on, where is he? Okay, if I go over there. Oh, fuck. You just fucking saw me and then you're dead. What the hell? Come on. Gotcha. Just slightly. I guess that officer is dead. Oh, well, I might as well take out the other sniper. Got you, bitch. Got you, bitch. Ha. Huh? Yeah, you both go down.
It's done.
All right, cool.
radio room. Better call in the bombing raid. Mother Hand, this is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
Hi.
All I wanted was the Angel. I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the worst of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bohm, I presume.
The Worth Towers are shapeless, formless. If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be. I can manipulate. I can avoid detection if need be. I could be a man. Oh. Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bohm?
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and production facilities are wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. Unless for your little, mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late. Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Anchor. The illustrious General Eisenhower. I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship. Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun. See, if only this was enough. But, it's not.
Remain here!
Huh? Oh.
There is no hope here. Not anymore. We're going to torture her. Yeah. And, you're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark.
Whoa. Oh! Oh! Damn! Oh! What the hell? Come on, show your face. Okay. Bomb, I think that's what his name is. Oh.
Better make sure it wasn't in vain.
Okay. Nice. Playing you got there. Or with their jet. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Hold on, whoa. Oh. Yeah, no shit. Oh, fuck this. Who fucking shot me? Now where is he? Fuck! Oh, for goodness sake. Okay. Ah. Oh fuck this freaking Where the god? There we go. Okay. Prologue. Okay.
The fleet, including Eisenhower's command ship, Ancon, was saved. Avalanche happened as planned. The U.S. 5th Army and British 8th fighting their way up the Italian mainland. The Angel was dead. The spark she ignited spread like wildfire, clearing the way for the Allies. But the path to Rome would be treacherous, and it'd be another year before we broke through the Gothic line, the Germans' main line of defense.
The townsfolk pushed him out before the 5th Army even got here.
All it took was a spark.
Talking of which, I hope 617 Squadron didn't singe your limey ass.
Let's just say it was a little tight. thought you were giving me a bit more leeway.
Carl, you and I are utterly expendable. You know that.
Not like your man there.
The professor hasn't got long left. Trust me, though, we'll squeeze what we can out of him. More to the point, what about you, Carl? What's you gonna do? The man who saved Ike Eisenhower. Woo-wee! OSS could sure use your talents.
That sounds like a job offer.
Doesn't it, though?
I'll think about it.
Sure thing. Don't think about it too long. We got a war to win.
In memory of Dr. Patrick Kingsley. Don't know who that is. Alright, that's the game. And so I really enjoyed this game quite a lot. A lot of the awesome killings. Whew. That's actually really good. And I definitely will do Nightmare Elite 5. This time, I will have some help this time. So, I am looking forward for that. Stay awake. Okay, cool, I could give the credits. Alright then, cool. So, I'll try the missile. Well, I tried 47 minutes. Ah, damn. Alright then. That's the end of this Nightmare Elite 4 series. So, yeah, I really liked it a lot. And I am looking forward to play the fifth one. So, watch out for that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this series. Like and subscribe. And see you guys in the next video.